Okay, this is squid adobo, basically. It's underrated. Cheers.